हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी डिजिटल मार्केटिंग स्ट्रेटजीज इन डिटेल। फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इन डिटेल विथ डिफरेंट एग्जांपल्स इन ईच एंड एवरी पॉइंट। फर्स्ट, लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड मीनिंग ऑफ डिजिटल मार्केटिंग। इन सिंपल टर्म्स, डिजिटल मार्केटिंग इज द प्रमोशन ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स ओवर द इंटरनेट और एनी फॉर्म ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडियम। According to the Digital Marketing Institute, digital marketing is the use of digital channels to promote or market products and services to targeted consumers and businesses. The biggest advantage of digital marketing is that you can reach a larger audience in a shorter time. So now, let us study different digital marketing strategies in detail. Strategy number one, search engine optimization. In simple terms, it means the process of improving your site to increase your visibility for relevant searches. The better the visibility of your pages in search results, the more likely you are to get attention and attract existing and potential customers to your business. For example, Google Search Console. Google Search Console is a free tool provided by Google and is a standard tool in the SEO toolkit. Google Search Console provides rankings and traffic report for top keywords and pages and can help identify and fix technical problems on the site. Strategy number two, pay-per-click marketing. Pay-per-click is a paid form of advertising that is based on an auction-based system. It is an internet marketing model in which advertisers pay a fee each time one of their ad is clicked. Basically, it is a way of buying visits to your site rather than trying to earn those visits organically. It allows advertisers to bid on the ad placement on sponsor link in a search engine when someone searches for a keyword related to your business offering. For example, if we bid on the keyword aloe vera gel, our ad might show up in the top spot on the Google result page. Strategy number three, webinar marketing. The word webinar is a combination of the words web and seminar. Webinar marketing uses an online seminar to connect with a wider audience and promote your business. Most marketing webinars are lead generation tools that provide free and valuable information in the hope that participants will see a need to upgrade to paid products or services offered by that company. For example, if you promote your webinar on LinkedIn, consider taking advantage of lead generation forms. So, when a user clicks the call to action on an advertise or sponsor post, the form they need to register for the webinar has already been filled with information from their LinkedIn profile. Point number four, content marketing. In content marketing, your business is focused on reaching, engaging, and connecting with consumers through content. This content can include videos, blog posts, infographics, etc., which provides value to users. Businesses use content marketing to nurture leads and enable sales by site analytics, keyword research, and specific strategy recommendations. The overall goal of content marketing as a digital media strategy is to provide valuable information to your target audience, increase traffic, and drive conversions. For example, the oral hygiene company Colgate has more than 2,400 content related to its broad topic gum disease. Point number five, social media marketing. Social media marketing is the use of social media platforms to connect with your audience, to build your brand, increase sales, and drive website traffic. This involves posting great content on your social media profiles, listening to and engaging your followers, analyzing your results, and running ads on social media. The major social media platforms are Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, YouTube, and Snapchat. For example, Meller, an international sunglasses brand, used Instagram ad to increase online sales and conversion rate with a 13.9% lower cost per click. Point number 6. Email marketing. Email marketing is the act of sending a commercial message, usually to a group of people using email. In its broadest sense, every email sent to a current or potential customer could be considered email marketing. It involves using email to send advertisements, request business, or solicit sales or donations. Email marketing strategies generally seek to achieve one or more of the three main goals: building loyalty, trust, or brand awareness. For example, Starbucks email campaign not only offer news about coffee promotions but also offer news about discounts and a loyalty program. Point number 7. Landing page strategy. A landing page is a standalone web page that a person lands on. After clicking from an email, advertisement, or other digital location, once they are on your landing page, users are encouraged to take an action like joining your list or buying your products. If the user takes the specific desired action, then your landing page has managed to convert. For example, beautiful landing page design of Air Canada. It focuses on the specific season, uses beautiful imagery, and allow visitors to search for flights and other necessities before even having to travel. Point number 8. Call to action. The call to action is a marketing term that refers to the next step that a marketer wants their audience or reader to take. The call to action can have a direct link to sales. It can instruct the reader to click the buy button to complete a sale, or it can simply make the audience become a consumer of that company's goods or services. For example, Amazon Prime Video service. On their call to action page, they offer free 30 days trial. In addition, they also highlighted that user can sign up risk-free and cancel anytime. Friends, thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, then please subscribe to my channel Management by Dr. Mitul Dhimmer and share my videos. Thank you.